Police say the woman who crashed her car into a wall at the Davenport Hotel was drunk. 41-year-old Alicia C. Crawford has only minor injuries from the crash. Police say she was traveling west on Sprague when she clipped a taxi and another parked car before running into the wall at the Davenport Hotel. The building suffered little damage from the crash. No one inside the Davenport was hurt.